Hello all, I am Ernesto Dekidis from the Technical University of Braunschweig in Germany. Today I will be speaking to you in my capacity as a consortium member and task leader in the Concordia project, and the topic is sensitive data and how we plan to use it. When we use the term sensitive data, we mean data that is derived from several high-risk sectors such as health, finance, telecommunications, etc. Such kinds of data must be continuously monitored for situational awareness and risk management. We aim to use this data to define normal behavior profiles for users, IoT devices, applications and so forth. Later on, we leverage these defined profiles to identify meaningful deviations from normal behavior, which would be possible indicators of compromise, and share the information concerning the threat with the public. Achieving this requires the adoption of many methods as well as the integration of various technologies. Currently, we are at the data collection phase, where the data is provided by all the task partners that use several sources and data collection tools. This can be real or synthetic data from IoT devices, applications, user interaction, etc. The partners also use several analysis tools, for example artificial intelligence, data visualization, threat analysis and so forth, to analyze the collected data, make them privacy safe and extract useful security related information. Later on, a threat assessment level will be assigned to each collected event and the threat will be shared through the MISP open source threat intelligence platform. Policies then will be enforced to determine the proper actions which need to be taken in the case of a security related event.